Andito pala siya?
Oo.
Charot.
He admitted to, you know, nagda-date kayo together. He actually said, at first, I really joined the show because I was really into the production team and everyone. And then I realized I was also so into her.
Sabi?
Yes. She's an amazing person.
Sabi?
Very fun ka daw and you guys are fun together. So, reaction man dyan about that.
That's sweet to hear, and I am also super excited to be able to work with him. Actually, one of the things na sinabi ko sa manager ko si Tito Leo before he passed away, and when na-pitch pa lang sa akin tong show and they hadn't mentioned any person yet, sabi ko, sana si Jericho. Sabi ko kay Tito Leo, tapos kunento ko din yun kay Echo na when we first met na, I'm so happy it's you. Like, syempre, lahat naman tayo, hinahangaan siya bilang artista. So, masaya ako na kasama ko siya dito as Tyrone and Iris. And then parang bonus na rin yung, oh, we get along din pala off-cam. It's been fun. It's been fun getting to know him and hanging out with him outside of work. So, masaya naman. Edi, masaya. edi good. Kasi, actually, nauna sila magkatrabaho kasi yung scenes sa Atok, sa Lavender Fields, yung pilot week. Siyempre, yun yung unang shinoot nila. And hindi ako kasama doon. So, naunang mag-work si Mama tsaka si Echo. And she only had nice things to say about him. So, at least, okay lahat.